to whoop ass again in bowling.
Bowling. He's about to get his ass tapped. But maybe it'll be the ladies against the men. Let's see how this goes.
Ain't gonna be good
tonight.
That ain't gonna be good though. I promise you, it's not. What's good though?
What
do you
getting? A Sprite?
I'm getting what they got. What y'all got?
Island
Punch. You got this
one. Let me get it. Put me down.
So I'm gonna message the sales lady that I deal with that pop off Monday.
They asking me what's about to happen. It's about to be going down in a minute. About to be going down. This is Kimo and his wife Amber on this double date with us. Enjoy.
In a minute,
it's about to be going down. It is what it is. What's up, man?
I'm gonna win.
Hopefully, it's pretty nice to remember. Kid gonna be the same age. Gonna be keep whooping your ass at the same time.
Oh. Yo, kid,
when
that was my kid
ass. What? Kid, my what? Hey, when you back, I'll come back. Let's go, baby. For the champion.
Get it. 13, baby.
Cause.
You gotta have a side ball for this. It's only one ball.
One pin, I can't get.
Game face. Okay, yeah.
Really? What?
Which one are
you? I'm looking. What do you want?
Oh, really? I'm winning. They lose.
I got my first strike.
How you feeling, dog?
Feeling good, baby. Beating you. I'm feeling good.
What?
You win it.
What?
You win it.
What?
You win it.
What? It's my H-Boom Kung, though, baby. We got a lot of big things about to happen.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, we got to go. We got some chips about to take. Wanted to let y'all know the date.
Okay. I saw it on.
Tell them. Tell them about the iFly experience.
It's hard.
Yeah.
It is hard.
All right.
But it's fun though. It's a fun experience.
Damn me. Hold that. It's already recording.
Is that
right? That's you.
You know.
brother.
Are you winning?
I'm winning. Oh, look. Look.
Hey, whatever.
Hey.
Hey. They bust my ball.
Yep.
And it's because of my ball. Like, I didn't have the right ball.
Hey, we need to go to the club one night.
Huh?
We need to go to Drake Houston one night.
Drake Houston?
That's where we went for New Year's.
Oh, yeah?
It was fun. Drunk in that bitch for New Year's.
You know why I was at New Year's?
Huh? Well, work. Chillin'? We left. What time we know? Drank Houston. 12:30?
Two?
Oh, yeah, we stayed because we had some people with us.
Take this. I ain't gonna do the hop. I'm gonna tape it. Because that's that light skin
club.
You know, light skin trying to come back in,
man. That shit coming back! Come on!
Dramatic. Dramatic, Ari. Dramatic. Hey, hey,
hey. All right, so we went bowling. I had a horrible night bowling tonight.
It was fun. I thought you won the first one.
No, I didn't.
Oh.
I was winning. But
I was in third
back.
Place on the second round, so we got beat all the way around tonight.
So we went out with a couple. Had fun, my boy Kimo, his wife. It was good. But
good times. But we lost, unfortunately. We gotta work on that.
Hey guys, sometimes you gotta take
you win some, you lose some. Hey. But it was all fun.
But you see another day.
Really? 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 Is it that? It's just a game. But you see another day, really.
See another day.
Why you gotta be so depressing?
Fucking pissed.
He's a person.
I should not be losing like this.
He hates to lose.
I'm a born a winner, though. I'm born a fucking winner, not a loser. Good night. Hola. Peace out.
I can do what I want to do.